Odd One, Flores Command. You are clear to begin descent to surface.
Copy. Disengaging. Initiating auxiliary thrusters. Command, we are 20 seconds to atmosphere breach.
Initiate burn. Rotate and break.
Primary ignition set to 30%. Rotating. We are engine first. Altitude 20,000 feet and falling.
Hold one. We are getting interference. Switch to high gain antenna.
Command, confirm signal strength.
You're looking great.
I need to get out of here. I just gotta get across this hellhole. Whatever the fuck's happening, I don't belong on this side. What in the... Oh, shit. Who the hell are you people? Guess it's shoot first, questions later! Get used to this. Flares. This storm. I've seen this before. In the forest, when we landed. This can't be real.
feel the storm in your blood, your stink of Enoch. Your kind are abominations, exile.
Who the hell are you?
Outrider. Impossible. Such untapped power, such confusion. You want answers. Whatever you were before, you're something new now. A second life. Don't waste it.
Who was that?
Lord Zeth? He's altered.
No man's land. It just collapsed. You just got to keep gone.
Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
Thank you.
I'm getting major deja vu in this place. Mission in Damascus, when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
Ha! More like that time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you, then?
Just trying to live another day. Boss, we're barely holding on.
Sounds like I chose a good day to wake up, then. Jakub, I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit, be careful.
Jakub, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
Means you're getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently, so am I.
Thank you.
Outrider, you've had your first kill. We Alter do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come. We must speak.
They asked you to help them. To fight the Alter down there. Why didn't you?
That pathetic monstrosity was a distraction.
People are dying because of him. Without the supply route open...
They all die. These feeble creatures. Slaughtering each other over scraps. You waste your gifts. Running errands for them. Trying to win their meaningless, endless war. You must realize... You're not like them anymore.
So what? I should play at being a god like you?
I am not playing. But you are something even more. Altered and Outrider. The last Outrider. Do what you were sent here for. Go! Beyond the frontier! These people need their gods. Only one like you could lead them to a future.
Why not you?
They call him Moloch.
I fight another war, far above this petty squalor. My war is with the worst of our kind. This one is too powerful. He will destroy us all, unless I hunt him down.
But this is not your fight. You are to be the shepherd. Find a way for them out of this slaughter, Outrider.
Shira, it's done. Your supply line's open, I'm heading home.